And welcome back to yet another episode of Thornton Farms Performance Simulator 15. Today we're going to finish up field 4, get all the straw out of here, and what I would like to do is get the other field started with getting it seeded, well, fertilized and seeded. So what I think we'll do is we'll go ahead and get another, we need another tractor. And what I have got today is the Fendt 900 series. So we're going to go ahead and buy one of those. And, oh, you can do colors. I want to do black. Match everything else I've got. So let's go ahead and find this thing. And there it is. Let's take a look at it. Well, that's pretty. That's pretty cool. I like it. Let's see what we got here. We have got front duals and rear duals. Now let's test these out. See if they're, yeah, you can walk through them. So just for looks, but as far as looks goes, that's pretty cool looking. So, let's see, we got white wheels, not bad, and driving directions, oh, that's cool, and it's quick, too, I like that, good deal, work light, that's the back lights, that's pretty nice looking, I like that. Alright, let's see what else we got. Let's look inside. And we do have IC controls. Let's see here. Down rear arm. Oh, okay. What are these? Turn on the front PTO. Well, that's cool. Little net mesh there. Open that. Got the doors good. Can turn those on and off. Lights. Pretty cool. Good deal. Like having the back window open. Doesn't look like you can open that though. Which isn't a big deal. This is turn off front hydraulics. Turn off rear hydraulics. Well, that's cool. Well, that's pretty neato. Let's go ahead and start this up. It's a little loud outside, but no biggie. She's a bit fast, too. The sound is really good. What's the horn sound like? Oh, good deal. They did the horn really well on this. I like that. Panel looks really good. Looks like everything works. So far, it handles pretty nice. Not a whole lot of shaking, either. I like the other ones. It's got decent sound. I like the, well, I mean, it's got good sound. Now, honestly, I've never driven in a tractor, so I couldn't tell you if this is, you know, correct or not, or, you know, anything to that effect. But it's different. I like that. I like that it's different. Alrighty, now let's go ahead and wait. We need to go fill this up. The seed, not fertilizer. Responsive on the throttle, especially in reverse. Alright, let's go ahead and get this thing filled up here. Alright, let's go ahead and do some seeding. Windows are decently done. It's got a lot of inertia to it. Likes to glide without accelerations. Alright. Let's see here. And we need to do some seating. And what kind of seating shall we do? Let's see, no. We've already done oat, not the rye. Let's do rye. Okay, field 12, seating, that's right there. Course, let's see if he does okay. Good deal. All right. Now, while we're at it, we'll go ahead and place him under group one. This guy over in field 4. Whoa, that was a bit scary. I thought I was gonna crash. Let's go ahead and give this guy a bath real quick. Alright, we'll get this guy over to field 4 and then turn him off for when it's cleared. We'll go ahead and fertilize it. And where's a good spot to put this? Right here is good. We'll turn him off. Okay. Whoops. I'm going to miss some over there. Nope, didn't miss any. Awesome. But she's filling up quick. This is where it just wouldn't stop. So I missed a bit over there. Oh, look at that, a whole line. That's not good. Alright, let's go dump this off for this guy here. Now, I don't know if you saw that or not, but what that does is it automatically, it opens up like that so you can tip inside the conveyor belt and it'll go right into the, go into the auger or whatever else you have hooked onto the other end of that conveyor belt. So that is a really neat feature, and I'll have to show that off here sometime soon. Okay, and that finishes up this field. Go ahead and dump this off. Alright, we'll check out. Seating looks good. And before we dump this. Oh, that was weird. It's actually picking that up. I was not aware that it would pick up from a heap. That is cool. That is good to know. Alright. I'm going to go ahead and drop that off there. Let's go ahead and get rid of this straw. Got to close this gate from last time. This had this auger. Oh, what am I doing? I'm thinking of a tipper. If this auger had a pickup like the wagons do, that would be a killer tipper. I'd use it all the time. I like this because it has a very large quantity. It can hold a lot. It holds a lot. It's plausible and somewhat realistic, and it just makes things a little bit easier because it'll hold twice as much as a wagon and most tippers, so it's easy to transport. I like it. It's got a lot of nice features to it, so let's go ahead and check on the Fendt, see how he's doing. Looks like he's almost done. Let's see what else we got here. And this guy is ready to go ahead and start fertilizing. So we'll get him going. And we need that. This. We're in field 4. 2. Fertilize. We're not going to go ahead and cultivate. We don't need to. Alright, where do we start? I think we start at the entrance. We'll do this. We'll go ahead and back up. And drive course. Stop. Why aren't you fertilizing? I wonder if that has anything to do with it. With the amount that it's full. Alright, Fent is complete. Let's go ahead and grab the Fent and bring him over to can't see. That was a cool sound. Straw. Seems a little dark at 10 o'clock, 10:30. And I'll show you a little thing I was talking about earlier, where it will actually open up and you can tip right into it. If you notice the bottom right hand corner, it allows me to, it's actually tell me I can dump here. Now how much of that is being lost, I couldn't tell you. But let's find out if it's going just as fast in here. Yeah. So, good deal. I'll have to test that out sometime and see if the numbers match up with what is put in from what is taken out. Alrighty. So bring this up, close it. Alrighty. Now, it's over to Field 11. What we'll do is we'll do a follow me and see if we can't get everyone there in one piece. Let's top him off right there. See if we can do this. Nope, didn't think so. Yeah, I know. Just relax, Goober. Trick is trying to get around this corner. Come on now. Let's see how he does. Really? So far, so good. All right, there's something a little curious about on this conveyor belt. Open it up. Extend it, lower it. Had to clear my throat. All right, that's on. I'm wondering. No, it won't pick it up. I thought I'd give it a shot. Set to go over here. That's where we started off at. All have to go grab the truck. Hey. Always use the exterior view on this truck, because the interior looks like you're a 10-year-old driving this truck, because the viewpoint is so low. It's a great truck. Other than that, it's super usable. In here. There it is. Oh, I think I should tab it. Alright, let's see if that fixes the course settings on this. Might have been the way that I recorded it. Alrighty, well, we're going to call it an episode right now. And when we come back, we'll go ahead and finish this field up, get it seated, and then we'll start on field 11, which is going to be fairly large. So, if you made it this far, thank you. Please subscribe, comment, share. Helps out a lot. If you liked it, hit that like button. Thumbs up. Give me a like. Could always use them. It helps out immensely. It lets it know that my videos are actually out there and that they get to more people, which that's what I'm doing this for. I'm doing it for you. So please enjoy. Thanks again, and we will catch you in the next episode.